Neptune is the eighth and farthest planet in the solar system, known for its distinctive blue color due to the presence of methane in its atmosphere. It is a gas giant with a diameter of approximately 49,244 kilometers, making it nearly 4 times larger than Earth and 17 times more massive. Neptune's structure consists of a rocky and icy core, surrounded by a thick atmosphere composed of hydrogen, helium, and methane. Winds on this planet can reach speeds of up to 2,100 kilometers per hour, the fastest in the solar system, accompanied by intense storms. One of the most famous storms is the Great Dark Spot, a massive storm similar to Jupiter's Great Red Spot. But unlike Jupiter's, Neptune's storms can disappear over time. Neptune also has a faint ring system and 14 known moons. The most notable is Triton, its largest satellite. Uniquely, Triton orbits backward, in the opposite direction of Neptune's rotation. This suggests that Triton was once a captured object, possibly a former dwarf planet. Discovered in 1846, Neptune was the first planet to be found through mathematical prediction, thanks to the calculations of astronomer Urbain Le Verrier. The average temperature on Neptune is about minus 214 degrees Celsius, making it one of the coldest places in the solar system. Interestingly, Neptune emits more heat than it received from the Sun, hinting at a mysterious internal heat source that scientists have yet to fully explain. NASA's Voyager 2 remains the only spacecraft to have flown past Neptune in 1989, providing invaluable images and data. Studying Neptune is crucial for understanding the formation and evolution of the solar system, particularly its moon Triton, which might have a subsurface ocean beneath its icy shell. This raises the exciting possibility of extraterrestrial life. Despite remarkable discoveries, Neptune remains a great mystery, and future missions are expected to further explore and uncover its secrets.